Brüten.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? So, I'm gonna make a quick video on this because the build's actually not very good at all, but I decided I wanted to try it anyways, and basically I wanted to make a Thorns build. And I decided to make a Thorns build with the secondary damage being based around Hurricane. And then outside of that, just running basically all the defensives. I try not to auto-attack at all, because I wanted to see if I could clear some dungeons with just using defensive abilities, Hurricane and Grizzly Rage. So overall, it didn't actually go that bad. There was a lot of damage that Thorns did that I was surprised. I think I saw like some 95,000 crits in there and all of that. And I basically used Hurricane to apply poison and vulnerable and all of that as well to the enemies. In the Paragon tree, I kind of just tried to pick up as many willpower I could with while still hitting the requirements or the bonuses here, because willpower does scale with the Thorns damage. And the rest of the damage here is just like, you know, flat damage multipliers that I could get. Nothing too crazy. I also got a lot of glyphs that had close damage as well as damage reduction while I was in Werewolf. And then I think there's a close DR as well in here. So damage reduction for close enemies. So the build as far as goes here, yeah, these are just multipliers in the Paragon tree. We also have some more damage when three or more poisons, and I think that's what, you know, the multipliers with this poison damage, because I had a lot of poisoned enemies, that allowed me to do those 95,000 crits with it. But overall, it wasn't really that good, and I think Hurricane really like saved me. About speed clearing. I mean, I wouldn't even call it a speed clear, but I think the extra hurricane damage is what kept it a little bit quicker. But you're basically using the hurricane with the crits to poison everything through toxic claws to get all that extra poison crit damage and stuff you can get. But yeah, we'll show some gameplay video here. And I was actually surprised how tanky actually was. I was able to heal pretty consistently with the debilitating roar and Blood Howl, and then you're constantly getting fortified through Nature's Resolve and Grizzly Rage. But it was all right. Definitely wouldn't recommend you wasting any of your time and energy playing this, but if you want to see how it works out, I'll show you some gameplay. Wanted to add the stat screen in here as well, just real quick, so you can see. So we had 17,000 Thorns damage, and then damage versus poison was one of the multipliers we went with. Vulnerable multiplier and crit damage. Now the crit damage I think is going to be more towards the hurricane damage, because I don't believe that the Thorns can crit. But I think the vulnerable damage was applying as well as the damage versus poison targets. So that's the Thorns Hurricane build. Obviously not that crazy of a build, but it was fun to make. It was kind of fun for me to just go and gather all the Thorns pieces I could find, as well as trying to get the cooldown reduction that I could get so that I can keep Hurricane up. It was on like a 3 seconds a window where it wasn't active. But as you can see, not the craziest build, not the worst thing in the world, I guess. But yeah, if you want to check out the other video I made on Lightning Storm, I do think that's actually a pretty good build, and I'm going to go back to it after this to probably level up to 100 with, unless I get sidetracked. I'm looking at Boulder as something I want to mess around with still. I got to figure out the pieces that I want to get for that. But yeah, if you guys want to check out the build, I'm going to put it in the description. I don't recommend using it at all, But if you see anything, or maybe you tried building your own just for the fun of it, and you saw something that worked for you, hey, let me know in the comments. But thanks for watching, everybody, and have a good day.